So hi everybody again. I think we lost the internet. Here is the campground, and as was just pointed out to me, there's electricity. We could come here and have a karaoke party. I don't know if we would be allowed to, but yeah, right there where Benji is. Our power plugs. So before I leave here today, I will know if we can, what my limitations are as far as karaoke. Okay, I want this. So how do I do this? Video only mode. Swipe left to reveal. Hey, you were too fast. I couldn't read. My aunt is here. Hi. but yeah, we could all come out here and have a karaoke party at Perot Park. Look how beautiful that is.
What would you call it? Perokey?
Perokey. This would be awesome. I have no clue when the campground opens. It's closed right now. But I will find all this out before I leave here today.
Well, we got it online too.
Mike just joined too. Not your teacher, Mike.
Is that who you're talking about?
The Mike that used to have kids at our daycare. You know who I'm talking about?
Yeah.
No. Used to date Sabrina? Oh. Now you have.
What are you being mean to that tree for?
I'll break a stick.
It's just so beautiful out here.
Wow, that was a big one.
Ow!
There's Benji. Say hi to your great aunt.
Hello.
And there's Donnie.
Hello.
And the puppy. Sparky.
Sparky the deaf boxer.
Anyway, we're walking back to the car right now. We've been here for quite a while.
Like 2 hours.
Trying to see the swans. Is that a bat house?
What?
A bat house, or is it just a bird? I don't see a... I bet you that's a bat house. Hi, Jillian. You're back.
Huh?
It's open on the bottom.
Nothing on the bottom?
Yeah. Yep, that's a bat house. Cool.
There's like little seeds in there or something.
Ha! Hi, Willie. So, Jillian, since you're back on, we can have a karaoke party at Perot Park because at the campground they have power boxes. So, I still have to find out if we're allowed to, but some of these places have the ability to power up. So,
if they didn't, we could bring a generator.
Plus, Donnie said that we could bring a generator too. But right there's the canoes I was talking about earlier in my live stream. But they're not, the office isn't open yet, so you can't,
you
cannot
tree, Benji?
Yeah.
Rent them yet, I guess. Probably when the You probably can rent them when the campground opens.
Huh? We should stay here.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go for now. We're almost at the car.
Hey, look, there's another power box.
Yep, there's another power box. See you, Jillian? So, if I push that, podcast. Can't invite this guest, okay. I cannot invite my aunt to podcast with me. Those are showers? What did you say, Jillian?
I said, I don't know what I said.
Oh, are you coloring your hair right now?
I'm trying to. I'm thinking of
you look really funny. Uh-oh, I think I'm losing. Huh? Oh,
now Jeff's aunt just joined. Hi, Bonnie.
I think I'm losing people. I mean, losing internet again. This is one of those power boxes I was talking about.
Cool. Kaden's talking about doing a karaoke party for her birthday.
Who?
My daughter, Kaden.
Oh.
Shit, I can bring my welder.
She's thinking about, she's going to talk to her little friends because we could do it at the Three Rivers house. She loves to sing. Oh, yeah, now I look really crazy. Look at that.
Why is it so big? I can't make it small again. Huh? No, it's still really big. Hi, Mike. Come on, Benji. This is big. This is small, but small is still big. I was talking to Kay about doing a karaoke party for her birthday. Oh, okay. Bonnie.
Bonnie's Jeff's aunt. Now you got my friends joining in.
Oh! Hi, Bonnie.
Because now I'm part of your live stream.
We're at Perot Park. It's really pretty out here.
Bonnie lives in Trempealeau.
We were trying to see the swans, but they're so small. I mean, they're so far away that they look really small. No.
I'm going to go and try to get this hen in.
Keep going. We're texting your friend. We're telling your friends to join your video. That's what Facebook told me.
Yeah. Well, I'm thinking that I'm cutting out because I got to get this in my head.
So how does this, Jillian, you've done this before. How does that work?
I don't know, because I was in the hospital, hopped up on medicine.
Yeah, I mean, this is, today is the first day I'm trying to do this. Kay's back with us. Kay, we got to have a karaoke party here. I'm going to try and find out today if that's allowed. And when the campground opens, that we can bring the karaoke equipment out here and have a karaoke party. That would be so cool. Okay. Can't invite. I guess I can only invite one person to join or something.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna hang up so you can have another person. You can have a new guest.
Okay.
Later.
Okay, talk to you later. I think I lost you again.
Drive safely.
Yeah, it's only like a half an hour from home.
Yeah, we've gone
something like that. It's not really far.
There's a good place.
I would love to live out here.
Yeah, Jeff, that's where Jeff's from. That's where he grew up.
Trempealeau?
Yeah, and Aunt Bonnie is his Aunt Bonnie Hendricks, that's his aunt.
Yeah, it is really, really pretty out here.
Yeah, I know.
Well, there's my car.
I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, I'll talk to you later.
Logging out.
Bye. Okay. Live viewers. You'll see viewers here when they join your video. Tap any viewer to interact. Well, I only okay, I'm going to close now because I am. Ha, Andrea, hallo. Ja, wir sind im Poropark. Germany just joined us. Ich habe versucht, Schwäne, hier sind Schwäne, aber die sind zu weit weg. Wir müssen in diese Kanue und dann rüber paddeln, aber man kann die Kanue noch nicht mieten. Die kann man, also später im Frühling kann man die mieten. Okay, und Carmen, hey, Germany is joining. Carmen ist auch hier. Hallo, Carmen. Ich wollte gerade jetzt aufhören mit dem Video, weil wir sind wieder im Auto. Wir sind schon eine ganze Zeit lang hier. I don't know if Kay is still here, but she's not going to understand anything I say if I keep talking in German. And I don't know if Jillian is still here. Plus, okay. I have no clue how to do the live stuff. It says Teresa Hendricks is here. She won't understand me either if I talk in German. But I can't see who all is here. No! Because I'm gonna... Oh, now I see how to invite friends. Now that I'm getting ready to close off here. We're gonna have to go, Benji. It's getting dark.
Yeah, we'll probably lose cell service, and I really don't think they want to see the us driving.
Right, exactly. But Rania is here too now. Next time I go somewhere, I'll have to do that sooner. Well, thanks everybody for being on here. Vielen Dank. This is really cool. I like this. Hier bin ich im Wind. Hier könnt ihr meine Haare sehen. Ich glaube, ich habe nur noch Deutsche. No, Teresa is here too. Okay, I'm in the car now, so I'm gonna go.
Say chill and raspberry.
It's really windy out there, so yeah, as you can tell, my hair is all messed up. But I really kind of like this, so I'm gonna have to do this again, especially since Germany joined. This is so cool. I don't know if I can. I have to learn how to do this. I have no idea. It says I can't invite this guest, so I can't invite people to join. But anyway, I'll learn how to do this. And in the meantime, thanks for watching this video. Bye. I'm gonna go now.